Lapari, native of Paulus, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to escape authorities.
Come on, I gotta do something. I can't die here. That's how that goes. Oh, I recognize this. This looks familiar.
A knife. Wait. No, it's not.
Can't follow me so easily here. They gotta be around here somewhere. Open those doors with this. This'll do nicely.
Give up now!